Hello children, how are you all? I hope you all are good. So children, are you eating Manchurian noodles and fried rice? Yes, that also we will eat with one song, okay? Manchurian noodles, fried rice, yummy, yummy, yummy. Put it in your tummy. Again, do it with me. Manchurian noodles, fried rice, yummy, yummy, yummy. Put it in your tummy. Then, Coca-Cola fruity thumbs up. Yummy, yummy, yummy. Put it in your tummy. Coca-Cola fruity thumbs up. Yummy, yummy, yummy. Put it in your tummy. And children, these all are junk food. So, we are not supposed to eat it much. Once in a while, it is okay. But we should eat homemade food. Whatever your mummy prepares for you, that you should eat more. Okay? So, what mummy prepares? Dal, rice, chapati. Yummy, yummy, yummy. Put it in your tummy. Again, dal, rice, chapati. Yummy, yummy, yummy. Put it in your tummy. Okay, children? So, you have to promise me that you eat always homemade food, whatever your mummy prepares. You should eat hot nasta and lunch and dinner, whatever mummy prepares for you, that you should eat. Okay? Okay. So, children, now we have learnt alphabet C and A. So, today I am going to show you something else, okay? You just see here, what is this? Have you ever seen this? No, we have not seen this because it lives in forest. It is a wild animal. It is deer. D for deer. And D for drum. This is drum and this is deer. D for deer and D for drum. So, today we will learn to write alphabet D. And one more alphabet I am going to teach you. For that also you have to tell me what is this in my hand. Okay. This, what is this? Which bird is this? Have you ever seen this bird? Yes, this is owl. This is an owl. This bird can see at night. Owl can see at night. Can you see at night? No, we can see with light only. But in dark, we can't see. So, this is an owl. And this is a ball. What is the color of this ball? Can you tell me? Pink? No, this is of orange color. So, O for orange color and O for owl. O for orange color and O for owl. So, today we will learn to write alphabet D and alphabet O. Okay, children, are you ready with me? With your slate pen, and you have to see here. So, if you have practiced alphabet C and A, D is like same as A, only little changes are there. Okay, so see here how I am teaching you. First, what you have to do? You have to make one slant line, then curve, then take it up and come down. But you have to write it properly. How to write properly? So, if you have not written correctly, you rub it and write. Make one slant line, then take it up and come down. This is letter D. Okay, D for dog also, and D for deer, D for Okay, so this way you have to write. You make one slant line, then same as C, then you take it up and you come down. This is small cursive D. So again, you have to write with me, okay? Take it up and go down. Again, we will write it properly, okay? We write with slant line and this way and this way. This is small cursive D. Which letter is this? Small cursive D. Okay, so you have to copy it from the board and you have to write it in your book. Which letter is this? Small cursive D. Make one slant line and curve line, take it up, touch the red line and come down. This is small cursive D. So again do this way. See children, you have to take it to the up red line. Okay, this is small cursive D. Which letter is this? Small cursive D. D for dog. Now which letter we learn to write? Letter O. So for that also you have to see here. Here also you have to make one slant line, then go up and come out like this. Okay, make one slant line, then finish this circle and this way. This is O. O for orange. O for owl. Yes, so again we will write this O. O for ostrich. Again, this is letter O. And O you have to write in only these two blue lines. Okay, so again we will write C. Now again, if we make mistake, then we have to rub it and we have to rewrite. Start from the down blue line and this way and this way. This is small cursive O. Which letter is this? Small cursive O. Again, you also have to follow me, okay? So all are writing, no? Yes. What we are writing? Small cursive O. So children, this is small cursive D and this is small cursive O. This also you have to daily practice one page. One page of letter D and one page of letter O. Okay? So practice everything, whatever the teacher is teaching, and be safe. Thank you.
Dear students, do remember to hit that like and subscribe button and press the bell icon too.